A man who confronted a woman at an ATM in Hyderabad, where he shot a bullet at a wall before escaping with her jewellery and ATM card yesterday, has been arrested from the same neighbourhood. Three of his accomplices have also been held and weapons and bullets recovered from them. Earlier today, these chilling images were released by the police, which show the man with his face partly covered to hide his identity and the woman, 25-year-old Srilata, who worked at a call centre.